is in air conditioning. A fan on, but we'll see if this audio can turn out okay. Just doing a bit of a deeper dive into pictures I took this morning here at Camp Cafe, 5 a.m. This I find especially interesting. It looks like it could be a satellite arrangement, like Starlink potentially, but I'm not used to seeing like four like that and then like a right angle like that. And then this golden one, it could be Venus, it could be, I don't know, Mars. I just don't know why it always sort of takes on a strange shape. Like there, it looks like a bit of a rooster. This one too is an interesting shape, as is this one here. Very interesting actually. That could be satellite though, or it could be anything. It's those two antenna-like things that I always find when we zoom in or when I zoom in on stuff. Discish shaped there. This is quite interesting. Oh, that's quite interesting. Yeah, two antenna like thing. Why do I always see those? That's the arrangement. So, I don't know. Is that what Starlink looks like when you zoom in? Is that the shape of things? Because I don't think so. So, and I'm assuming these are all kind of similar things and they're just each in their own motion at the moment. And, oh, this one's super cool. What the heck, eh? That's when you zoom into this stuff here. Now, my naked eye could only see, you know, one, two, like a dipper-like shape, maybe these two bright ones. I don't think I saw any of these guys. Ah, there's that. Wow, that's very interesting. So cool. Ah, I need to get an adapter for the binoculars so I can put my smartphone in there and take pictures, just random pictures all over the sky at that hour, because it surely will reveal even more, because this is the magnification of just the phone. But if I pair up magnification, oh, that's cool. Magnification of the phone combined with the celestial